Behold! The fallen shall fall again! Descendant, how welcome a sight are you! I did think I should never bear my shield nor brave my sword again. Gratefully, I, Sir Richard, join your campaign. You see, I too tried to stop the mist, but the Dark Guard turned me to stone. The amulet he wore imbued him with power. You'll need it to defeat the darkness. And Descendant, your secret is safe with me. I shall tell no one about your lack of soldiery.
I bow to you, last descendant of the Guardians. I am Priestess Lady Anna of the Clan of the Nine. Consider me henceforth your ally, not your enemy. Though you are more fetching than fierce, I trust you are truly the one meant to defend Prague from the creatures we released. Please my heart, and take my medallion of power.
Descendant, my name is Sir Henry, and I was lord of this castle until the dark side took over every hall and tower. Given these dire circumstances, I shall excuse your breaking and entering. I possess an ancient book that will help arm you against the evil, but first, you must prove your worth. My family coat of arms has lost its luster, tarnishing our good name. Restore it, and the book is yours.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you, Descendant. Now you too are worthy of the Dragon Heraldry. Take the ancient book from the cache beneath my portrait and coat of arms. You must find my brother's burial chamber to find the thing you need.
Thank you. Woodland spirits, behold. The last descendant has freed me. I'm Alistan, a druid from the north, captive of the Clan of Nine. I warned them that they'd never gain control of the dark side. But I was a slave and had to help them release it. When the clan destroyed the bell, the evil possessed me first, turning me into a werewolf. Find the bell clapper and ring the town bell to drive off the darkness.
Okay.